In this video, we'll walk through how to set up a smart shopping campaign. Before we begin, you'll need to create a data feed with your product information in a Merchant Center account. Next, make sure you meet the requirements for a smart shopping campaign, which can be found here. To get started, log into Google Ads and create a new campaign. Select your goal and choose shopping as your campaign type. Then link to your Merchant Center account and let us know what country you'd like to sell your products in. Choose Smart Shopping Campaign in the campaign subtype. Set your budget and upload your assets, including your logo, high-quality image, and messaging that represents your business. Once set up, allow at least 15 days for machine learning to optimize before making changes. And soon enough, you'll start seeing results. Be sure to check out our Help Center to learn more about smart shopping campaigns.